Christian Macy Connectors here again. So late last year, an entrepreneur reached out to us to kind of help bridge the gap between his products here and keeping the power on at home. And this product right here is CarGenerator. And it works exactly how it sounds. The small backpack-cased generator pulls power from your car and powers the necessities at home. So we read a lot about it, and reviews were all right. I mean, this thing is super easy to use, it's very reliable, heavy duty, and yes, indeed, it can power the necessities at home. So we reached out to Jonathan, and he was kind enough to send us one to just kind of tinker with. So today we're going to show you how to get it set up with your car, and in the future, we're going to show you which AC Works brand products work perfectly with the car generator.
With the full tank of gas, start your car and open the hood. You strap car generator to the front of your vehicle, taking extra precaution not to attach it to any hot or moving parts, like fan belts. Make sure the unit is hanging vertically while in use. Attach the booster cable jaw clamps to their designated locations on the battery. Red on red for positive and black on black for the negative. If your car is a little more complicated, please consult the owner's manual that came with your vehicle. You should find directions under the Jump Start section of your vehicle's manual. Next, plug your AC Works brand extension cords into one of the household outlets installed inside the car generator housing. There are two outlets installed in the car generator. If you're running power into your home, it is better to use one of the two outlets and split the power inside your home. If you need additional outlets, you can also use AC Works brand power strips or power distributors. There is a small power button located on the power inverter. Power on the car generator using this button. It should beep once and then remain silent. Finally, connect everything you need to stay comfortable inside, whether it be a refrigerator, furnace, or small electronics to keep you occupied. The base 1000 watt model will keep you covered. It is recommended to use the digital AC power watt meter included with your car generator. This product is now weatherproof and should be connected to the end of your extension cord inside your home. Thank you, car generator, and thank you for watching.